Hello and welcome. Today, we'll be looking at how you can utilize our point of sale custom feature for your business. This feature is great for all service businesses that accept payments for bookings and products on site or directly to their bank account. It will allow you to manage your business by creating and tracking sales of bookings, selling memberships, products, and gift certificates to existing or new clients. You can also check each client's purchase history, approve pending transactions, and print invoices, all in a neat mobile-friendly interface. Since point of sale is very much a hands-on interface, the easiest way to get familiar with it is to see examples of how it can be used. Once you activate the feature in Custom Features, you will be able to access its interface by clicking one of the Go to POS buttons. To start a new sale, you can click on a client on the right or simply click New Sale to create a sale for a guest client. On the next page, you can choose the item you want to use. Let's begin by going through the booking of a service. You can choose a service, provider, date, and time in order to proceed. Additionally, you can also configure the booking as a recurring one by enabling this option, specifying the number of sessions, highlighting the weekdays that should be used, or specifying the interval between the individual bookings. Below, you can also choose the rules according to which the recurring bookings will be added. If you're using products for sale or service add-ons, you will also be able to add these to the booking below. Finally, the right-hand side of the interface is where you can choose the client that will be associated with this sale. You can add a new client or choose guest client if you do not want the sale to be associated with any specific client profile. Once you click Save, you can either proceed to checkout, add another item, or apply a discount or gift card code if the client is eligible. In the checkout window, you can specify the payment method for this sale. Creating a sale of a product, gift card, or membership entails following the same process. Please note that if you want to add a membership sale, it will be necessary to choose a specific client or add a new one, since memberships can only be assigned to an existing client profile. It's possible to view a given client's purchase history with the respective invoices and edit their name, email, and phone number by clicking the information icon next to a client. If we return to the homepage of the point of sale feature, we can also view and manage previously submitted sales, apply the available filters, confirm pending payments, view invoices, and delete unwanted sales to reduce clutter. That's it for this tutorial. Please do not hesitate to reach out to our support if you have further questions or require any assistance. If you found this video helpful, you can watch more tutorials like this on our YouTube channel. Feel free to like and subscribe, as well as check the links in the description to follow our pages on other social media. See you soon!